everyone. Hello, my beautiful people. Hello, my fearfully and wonderfully makings and queens in the house. Welcome you all back to my channel. Welcome you all back to Trisha Almost TV. Yes, so guys, seeing you guys that can't even stay without coming around to check on my channel. Thank you all so much and God bless you. You all are always appreciated. In your accent, in your presence, you all are highly appreciated. Thank you all so much for always coming around to watch my video, especially for those of you that still share my contact, my videos, my everything amongst your friends. May Almighty God, who sees your heart, bless you richly.
Wifey for life. Wifey for life. Welcome once again to Eastern Northeast Local Government's Uromi in the Edo State. Yes, so wifey, we are super, super, super proud of you. Each time I see you like this, I'm super excited. I'm so happy. I'm super excited because you are a lady that really know what she wants in life. I love ladies that know what they want and they go for it. You see, this lady, one thing I love so much about her, she always put her family first. She put her family first in all she does. Imagine the love, the humility, the humbleness. I just love her. I love her kind of person. I love her personality. I love the way she reacts to things. I love her behavior, everything about her. That's why she's not a saint to her. No one has it all. 100 over 100. But at least for her to be this humble. Four children, mother of four children. I overheard her say baby number 5 is coming. She's just bluffing. I don't think she's ready for another one. Anyway, I don't know. So let me not say what I don't know. But all the same, I'm super excited. Each time I see her like this, I'm always overwhelmed. This is a lady that really loves her husband unconditionally to the extent. She's so addicted. She wants to learn the language at all costs. You can see even now she speaks Asian like. In fact, she speaks the language more than ever. She speaks, she just want to blend at all cost because she has really come to stay. You can imagine a lady that has passion for her husband's tradition, that want to learn the language, that want to just flow. She would just want to flow at all cost. She don't want to be left aside. She just want to blend at all cost. I so much love her guts. I love everything about her and her humility to mankind. Wow, look at the day she celebrated one of her daughter's birthday in Uromi there at Wallo Road. Yes, I remember Wallo Road. That is Sojano sense. Yes. Look at everybody was just there. Look at how humble she was. Look at how she welcomed. Everyone was not there, but my kid sister told me because she went there. So everyone was super, super excited. They were all respected and well noticed. They respect each and every one of them. Wow, Mercy Johnson, you are down to earth. I pray that God Almighty will continue to bless your home. God Almighty will continue to perfect all that concern you. You will never suffer for another to reap the fruit of your labor. You will reap the fruit of your labor. You will enjoy your marriage to your old age. As you have made up your mind to leave this marriage, to stay with this man, to make this marriage work. And I pray that God Almighty will give you everything you need to make this marriage, to carry this marriage to the end. Because every home depends on the hands of the woman. It's you that will determine if you want your home to be sweet or if you want it to be bitter. It's a thing of choice. It's all your choice. It all depends on how you want yours. So what you ask God is what God.
Now who bought this fine girl? You want to chop uncle? Who done did that?
Dum da da dum. Da da dum, dum, da da dum, gang, 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 gang,
gang, gang, gang, gang,
gang, gang, gang, gang, gang,
gang, gang, gang, gang, gang.
this. Let me test my phone. You know my phone is.
Good. I think this one is fine.
Yes. The way she was.
All these people are my background, they are spoiling my video.
Yeah, y'all see my boo-boo's cake. My hairy is 7. Thank you so much, Judith.
You ready?
Yeah, if my dad gave me his credit card, I would have.
Happy birthday.
Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you want to do a video?
I started.
Have you got pictures?
I'm doing.
Okay, so I'm choosing another belly for you.
That's another belly.
Do you?
This is
Joshua, let Joshua do one with us then. Joshua, come up here.
Okay, so let's go. Find it.